Hey everyone, welcome to my fall flight trip report video. Today I'm flying down United Airlines from Cancun down to my hometown, Chicago, Illinois, United States. Right now getting in for the second time. En ninguno de estos no se ve el de United Airlines a Chicago. I don't see United Airlines here. Well, you only see Spirit Airlines heading to Chicago. Hey, there's our flight right there. Flight in 1196 to Chicago O'Hare. Yeah, they thought I was not going to see it there. Now after checking in, time to head upstairs and pass through security. And time to hang the head out. Yeah, to find our flight. Oh, beautiful Christmas tree. I love this. Right here, yeah, I got a TUI. 1787. I believe it's gonna be a 9 Dreamliner. Yeah, I just arrived in from BRU. Brussels, Belgium. Over there, I got an American Airlines Boeing 737-800X. An Air Canada over there, a Boeing 777-300 left and off. Yeah. And we got, and I got it over here, Volaris coming in. Look at that. Yeah, I see a United way down there. Yeah, now left and off. Look at that. Oh yeah, time for some yellow school bus here at CUN. And that's a Neo! Yeah. Yeah! Whoa! Hey, I got Sky coming in! Wow! Yeah, coming this way. Going to, oh my god, that must be an Aeromexico Boeing 737-800. Yeah, that must be headed to MEX, Mexico City International Airport. Over here, now I got an air transit. Air Transit, I think it's gonna be an 8321 new pass-off machine. Now I've got the American Airlines Boeing 737 MAX 8 moving. Oh yeah, Man, and even the TUI. Oh my god. No, vaya. No, estoy aquí. Oh my god. Yeah, there's the tow with that one too. Hey, it's a United Airlines Boeing 737-900ER. Oh yeah, that's moving. See? Yeah. Oh yeah, that's adult Airlines Boeing 757-200 rocket ship. Yeah, just pushing back. Yeah. And right there again, Aeromexico Boeing 787 main Dreamliner. Yeah. Got a sunwing over here. And over here, got a Spirit 8319 minibus. Oh. Yeah. Same to board. El... Ay. Déjame ver. 7. Oh, 7, eh. Sí. Yeah, that's to the immigration area. See? Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah. Can you hold up there? Can you wait? Can you stop?
Excuse me. Oh, ¿cuál va a ser? Yeah. Now we're right here. Yeah. Yeah, right there next to us is an American Airlines Boeing 737 MAX 8. Yeah. There's a United and there's a Delta. Yeah. Alright, pushing back already. Yeah. I don't know what airplane is that, or is he coming? He maybe gotta be a Volaris plane.
Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seats and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with this aircraft. This Boeing 737-800 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. The doors are open in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, forward door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation.
Alright, we can move already. And that's into runway 12. Right. Seeing those planes here, we see an American Airlines. Airbus A321 blastoff machine. Here, I see a Volaris just left and off. Oh, an American Airlines Boeing 737-800 pushing back. That's the same one that I saw earlier arriving. Si, aquí vamos, yeah. Está uno de la American Airlines esperando allí. Sí. Y aquí vamos a dar vuelta. Y ahí sé que está otro de la misma. Oh man, there is an Aeroflot Airbus A350. Yeah. Seen it for the first time here. Seeing this one. Yeah, got a Delta Boeing 737-800, even along with another American Airlines here. Got a United Airlines Boeing 737-900 series, and got a Sunwing, and over here we got Spirit Airlines, Sunwing, Spirit Airlines, and Sunwing. Yeah, look at this, and over here got Alaska. Yeah. Viva Aerobus Airbus A320. And another Sunwing Boeing 737-800. Yeah. Oh my god, got again, we got a GUI Boeing 787 in 9 or 8 Dreamliners. Yeah. And a Volaris all the way back there. Yeah, little private. And over here we got the Spirit A320neo. Yeah, another Viva Aerobus there. Yeah, got an MD-11. Yeah, got Aviaxa jets over here. You've got Sunwing, JetBlue, Frontier, Spirit, and over there in American Airlines that just pushed back. Yeah. Here you go, Terminal 4, from to Southwest, JetBlue. Yeah, there's so many others. Yeah. Oh my god, I love that. There's Condor Air. Oh, got an Aeromexico way down there. Aeromexico way down there, yeah. Alright, ready to take off. Runway 12 right. Okay, that's where I could have usually been spotting. turbulent. And I see another earthly note in the distance. That's because they see so dark out there. Thank you. Denver International Airport. It looks like right now getting closer to this destination. I don't know what city is that. Oh yeah. Making the landing into Chicago. Hey, I see Chicago midway out in the distance. Yeah. Yeah, the postage stamp. Chicago midway. Over Lake Michigan. There I see by where we live, by where I live. I see Soldier Field way down there. landing.
American Eagle, yeah.
Airlines cargo. Oh my god. I see a UPS left and off. Another one landing there. Oh, I think that's a United Airlines Boeing 737-900. Oh my god, yeah, we're missing the other. ici Swiss here, and I don't know what's the other one. I don't know what's. I thought it looked like a plane landing. Yeah, arriving into International Terminal 5. They're gonna pass through immigration and customs. Hey, it's another plane landing. I don't know which one is that. Hey, I wonder what kind of airplane is that right there? Well, maybe it's gonna be like a Royal one. A Boeing 777-300. Yeah. Alright, now we're now finally good moving. Finnair, Nader Airlines, and the new livery. Yeah, and I see other ones there. Yeah. Oh yeah, another more planes coming. Oh my god, that looks beautiful. Yeah. All right, we're now finally taxiing to the gate. To our gate. Thank you. why we're not finally parking. You know, we took so long to park. I see like that JetBlue right over there, an Amber E190. And then I see an EVA, Boeing 777-300. Hey, see those wrong vehicles down there. Hey, I see a United Airlines there. I wonder where's that one. It looks like a Qatar. Oh my god, and I see a Delta right over there. A Borough of United's there. And that's an Airbus A320. All right, parking at gate. I think. See? Showing me. now entering the immigration area. Oh no, not yet. All right, we're now finally heading. To the immigration customs area. Yeah. It's crowded. My luggage is here. And time to head out. Oh yeah, American Airlines. Sorry, yeah, American Airlines. I'm sorry, I'm heading on now. Finally heading on now to outside the terminal. Yeah, the time heading on now. See you, Malia. Alright everyone, that's it. Yeah, now we're finally here now. And don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and hit the notification bell. Yeah, and that's on up for more trip reports and plane problems. And maybe see y'all later. Good night.